Now when you come to equator, like you know our areas here, it is 20-28 degrees Celsius. So what I'm trying to say, different places temperatures will be different. So now let us take, we have any hot object, even the ones that we have cooked. If we keep it in an oven where there is very high temperature and try to cool it, will it take more time? Or if we keep it in a cooler area, it takes more time? Where will cooling take more time? If I have a hot object, I want to cool it. If I keep it in an oven, it cools quickly. Or if I keep it in a refrigerator, it cools quickly. So the meaning of this is, the cooler the places, faster is the process of cooling. So when any rock cools quickly,